Okay, Mr. President. You've just challenged a driver to a head-to-head.